Our first real snow of the year. So this is Kai's first time seeing snow, and my grandma got him a baby snowsuit, but we haven't seen her since she got it. So I ran out to Target and got this. They didn't have his size, so he's in like 12 month snow gear right now, but he looks so cute. Kind of like, what movie is that? A Christmas Story, I feel like that mom. But we're gonna go outside and show him the snow and get some pictures of him and Cal so that he can remember his first snow day. Hi.
Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections.
Is it good?
Show Daddy how you hold it. Good job. So Kai really loved the snow. He just likes being outside in general, so I knew he was gonna love it. His snowsuit was a little big, but we made it work, didn't we? Yeah. I'm gonna make a quick decaf Nespresso. I'm gonna show you guys our Nespresso maker because I always get a lot of questions about it when I post it on Instagram. I think it's a great gift to give during the holidays, or we got it for our wedding. If you know somebody who loves coffee or espresso, we actually just drink it for coffee. I'll occasionally buy the espresso pods, but I tend to like the coffee ones better because I like to have more to drink. So let's show them how we make it. Virtuo line, I don't know how you say it, machine. Our machine actually, I think it's like, they don't make this exact one anymore, but they have a newer version of it. And we love it. The pods are a little bit more expensive than like K-Cups, but I think the taste is just so much better and you get the frothiness. So I'll zoom in so you guys can see. But we're gonna go sip on some of this. And we were going to decorate the tree, but I realized the ornaments I bought didn't come with like string or the little wires to actually hang up the ornaments. So we'll have to save that for a different video. But also talk about how we're balancing baby, work, life. Right? Basically, you just run the show. So Kai has been sleeping. Well, he was sleeping better more recently. He hasn't been sleeping great the last week or so because he's going through leap five, I think. But up until this point, he's been doing pretty good and he's still doing decent. He usually wakes up once per night because he's hungry. Are you hungry? So he'll usually wake up anywhere between like 2 and 4, and then he'll wake up for the day at like 6, 6:30-ish. But lately, like last night, somebody wanted to wake up at 1:30 to eat and 4:30 to eat, but then you slept till 7:40. So it's kind of all over the place still. He's going to be 6 months next week. I think we just have to kind of work on weaning that night feeding because he doesn't need it. So that's kind of where he stands with sleep. A big question that we get all the time is how do we handle our business and Kai and just balancing everything, and it's kind of hard, I won't lie to you guys, but Josh is really great about helping out. So lately we've been switching off who wakes up early with him. So every other day I'll wake up first and do like the morning early shift with Kai, and then he'll go down for a nap about 2 hours after he wakes up. And then his first nap is usually the best one, so he'll usually sleep at least an hour, if not an hour and a half, an hour and 45 minutes sometimes. It kind of just depends on the day. And then every other nap is, so his awake time right now is every 2.5 hours in between naps. So it kind of just depends on when he wakes up from his previous nap, whenever the next one is. And then bedtime is set by that too. So usually it's anywhere between 6 and 7:30. Lately it's been closer to 6, which is fine because that's when we usually get most of our work done. So we'll try to switch off between naps when he's awake so that someone's always with him and playing with him. We thought about hiring a sitter or a nanny a couple days a week, but honestly, it's so expensive, and we do have family all over, so my mom's going to come up and help more. So like on Wednesdays and Fridays, she'll come up for a few hours so I can work and get some stuff done. And then Josh's mom is going to help too at the start of the new year on like Tuesdays. So we do have help, but it definitely helps having us switch back and forth. And then obviously if like one of us needs to go do something, this is also his current obsession, is eating my hair. Stop eating my hair. It doesn't taste good. So, you know, we're flexible as far as if one of us needs to go do something, the other will just take the reins or we'll take him. But yeah, we just kind of wing it. And at times it can be really hard because I am the type of person that needs, or that likes to work and get my stuff done. So like before we had Kai, I would work like early in the day and be done with client check-ins and work by like 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And then I would have all night to either work out or like work on content or videos. That was nice. And sometimes I do miss that, but I tried to remind myself that the reason why we started our business and why we do what we do is so that we can be home with him. So, it's all about perspective, and he's only going to be in this phase this one time. So he's changing every day and every week is different, right? Yeah, he's just starting to become a little bit more independent. So he'll sit in his little bouncy seat or kind of entertain himself for a little bit. And yeah, we just kind of are winging it. And he's gonna probably throw up a hairball later. Stop eating my hair.
Stop it.
So that's just our day. That was Kai's first snowstorm, snow adventure. A little recap of how we handle things. So I hope you enjoyed this video and we will see you tomorrow. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye.